But even that probably wouldn't have been enough to get control of the round itself for Eternal Fire. Woro will get his 2K in against xantares, keep the AWP, get the half as well for the team.